Ragnarok.
Come on, let's play.
Yeah, all right.
Be stoked!
Someone should do something.
chance of visibility here. That should get me some likes.
What's the point of risking your neck out there if you don't get any credit for it? Paystubs let the people of London know that DedSec is back, and the increased visibility might even encourage some of them to donate to the cause.
Situation under control. Over.
Stay still. You need to be served.
Yes.
Waiting direction.
Can I see you?
That bloody knife!
I've got no fucking patience for this.
Look at the spot where you're trying to shit the price.
Quite enough of this.
Albion guards are in service to the state.
Oi, what's your fucking problems?
I'm here.
The server is there somewhere. Once you're hooked up, we can see exactly where the false reports are coming from.
Copy that. Come back safe and sound. I have system access.
The anonymous reports on our friend read like a terrorist shopping list. Van rental, bulk fertilizer purchase, bulk petrol purchase.
Sounds to me like someone wants to build a car bomb.
Yes, only it can't have been her. The timestamps on these reports don't match our GPS tracking. Someone out there must be about to launch an attack, and they want her to take the fall.
Holy shit, this is bad. Bagley, can you please run an analysis on those false reports? We need to find that bomb before it's set off.
I traced the IP back to a known Clan Kelly hideout. That's where we'll find our culprits.
Uh.
I think there's more to this.
Feeling ready to fight?
Let's do it.
Just bring it down a notch, would you?
These bank robbers got into
the game. Never...
Gatherings of more than five humans is a crime.
shut it down.
Search the area! Someone's hacked this vehicle!
I've got a vehicle with a Wi-Fi bomb detonator somewhere on the premises. Get me a link up and I can disable it.
Yep.
Time to pick up where your teammate left off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
Just point me to whoever I've got a... That's what I'm here for.
This old ghost, like, it's all right.
There's the bomb.
All right, Bags, do your thing.
Disarming it now.
Getting out of here.
Time to pick up where your teammate left off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
A little vengeance might be in order. Let's go. Do it, Bagley.
Disarming it now. Dead. The only way it's exploding is if it's hit with another, larger bomb.
The good guys do it again.
Now get out of there so we can contact our friend.
I want that hacker found. You hear me?
You had it right. The Kellys were actually preparing a car bombing and putting the blame on you via CTOS. But don't worry, they won't try again.
Seriously? I owe you, big time.
You could really make a difference, you know. Join DedSec instead of sitting home on your ass.
Yes, I think we'll make a formidable team.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick.
The bombings really changed this place. Not just in a visible way. Being here now feels different.
I have a malfunctioning door. Possible hack. Over.
How efficient.
Christ! Fuck! You're off, eh?
Ah!
pin you.
Let's do this.
You want a blade like that?
Sending location on a 1033. Advised conditions.
Neutralizing hostile target. Engaging target. Cannot detect target.
Humans beginning operations.
Spread out. Find the suspect. Drone, initiate search.
Searching for target. Target sighted. Preparing to apprehend.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you.
should do it.
Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
That clock is an icon of London. It reminds me of what we're fighting for.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Cheers. Another brave soul for our ranks. Welcome aboard. Oh, yeah.
Pretty sure I got notched off here once.
I must get
it. We can't be treated this way.
Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Dead Six got your back, yeah?
Two episodes.
Drone access near you. Be on alert.
Hey, get down!
Be advised, we are on the trail. Coming, dispatch. Drones are en route to suspect. Target. Over.
GBB.
Control. We are still on the suspect. Over. Control, we're in pursuit. Over.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise. That's it. I'm calling off the pursuit.
What now?
That's incredible!
This place could use some color. There! Feast your eyes, London! A hypnotist. You think they can turn one of us into a chicken? I'd pay to see that.
A professional hypnotist. Looks like someone never updated their career goals from when they were a child. In 1853. Hello, hello. DedSec needs your help.
On my way.
I just keep showing up at my point, you know? Every night.
You care about someone.
My dog. Sometimes it's
the same dog.
Sometimes it's the same dog. And I can't say no. I mean, they're dogs.
I was made for this hacking.
I'd say this new mechanic, I mean patch, was a success. Look what you've unlocked.
Begin a search.
This is a message for Darcy. I know I told you not to follow me, so I'm willing to bet you did the exact opposite. The Templars have run rampant in this city. They have agents everywhere. Sirs, Albion, even Clan Kelly. I'm marking intel where I can for you, or anyone else in the Brotherhood. We can take them on. We just have to try.
I'm not quite sure what that was about, but if it means fighting people already on our shit list, then I'd say it's worth pursuing.
Bloody Muppet, is that the best you've got?
Over here. I need you.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Sweeping area. Calling off the pursuit. Over and out.
obedience is mandatory. Disobedience will be met with force.
You must be as fed up with this shit as I am. You want to fight back?
Fuck me, dead sec. All right, maybe you could help. Got myself in a bit of trouble.
No promises. What's the problem?
Got my mate and I in this activist group. We did protests, picketing. Together it felt like we were unstoppable, but the last protest turned to shit. My mate got pummeled by Albion and then thrown in an ambulance.
Official story is they died, but thing is they won't let anyone see the body. No one.
The friend's official record states he was taken to hospital before he died.
Good place to start. We're bound to find something there.
What are you thinking?
Public demonstrations have the potential to turn violent.
Persons shall be flagged for investigation.
This is a highly placed Albion informant, or as they're called in America, a narc. And if there's one thing I know about the people of London, it's that they always like to see a rat get his comeuppance. Good on you.
Cheers.
There! I hear something! Fuckers! Wait! Stay! What the? Time to go!
This one's a street artist. Anyone fancy recruiting an artist?
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
Brilliant.
Get away, you piece of trash!
You're at the hospital where our prospect's friend died. We can get hold of his full patient record here.
Got it.
You hear that noise?
Ouch, that's bad.
Yes,
really?
Save the heart! Rich.
Wavy blood.
Here you go!
Pow!
Now we're talking!
Enough of this shit!
Keep it up!
Oh, yeah!
Together we are strong!
We need to clean home!
No, pow!
DedSec needs you on something.
Oh, finally!
Easy does it.
Easy.
This is the man.
Calm down.
Albion, in our face! Disgrace! Albion, in our face!
Located the CTOS hub.
Run off to.
Prepare yourself.
Interesting.
away from me.
located the CTOS hub.
Disturbance detected. Beginning investigation. Assemblies of over 5 humans will be disbanded.
Well, our prospect should be pleased. Turns out his friend isn't dead. Or if he is, he didn't die here.
What do you mean?
There are no patient records on file, and GPS data shows the ambulance going dark before it reaches the hospital. The driver must have switched it off. That's a bit dodgy, if you ask me.
I'll take a look.
You won't have to look very far. The driver is on site now.
Upload it now.
Good. I'll do some fancy maths on it while you escape from this weirdly dangerous hospital.
What do we have, Bugs?
I've cross-referenced the driver's location history with the missing GPS data from her ambulance. Looks like she dumped her patient at an SIRS facility.
Interesting.
Deep state creeps like SIRS tend not to interrogate corpses. If our missing person is in their custody, he's probably still alive.
Autodrive. I'll go have a look.
Autodrive now.
Come see me.
Oi, dimwit. Forgot what no outie means. You can't be out.
Thank you.
I'm here.
So's our missing person. Looks like SIRS have been rounding up dissidents and keeping them here. Expect heavy security.
All right. This is only a little life-threatening.
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentioned an internment facility in the barrack, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while. Place. Our man's in here. Time to get him out. Looks like you avoided them.
Your friend is alive, detained by Serres, but we took care of that. He's safe now.
You're serious? You're not joking? Oh my God, thank you. Thank you so much. I can't even, how can I thank you?
Return the favor by joining us. FedSec could use someone like you.
You kidding? Hell yeah.
How about some darts?
Let's do this.
Take that.